One of the scenes in the Wendell and Wild movie, when young cat eats an apple and from the apple comes a larva that makes her scream hysterically, of course. Cat shouted that the apple larva was like a monster that wanted to pounce.